When I was 16 in acting classes, I read a book by George Bernard Shaw called The Quintessence of Ibsenism, because I actually wanted to be in Ibsen plays. And the one sentence I remember out of that book was, thoughts can transcend matter. Thoughts transcend matter. And I thought, okay. You know, even later on when I had a career as a singer, people would say, how do you hold the note so long? And I said, because I want to.
Yeah.